The degradation of these people is so complete, as shown here, that their sex satisfaction and climax come only in being tortured themselves, of inflicting torture on others. Even the blasphemy of the human body is depicted in this devilish, sadistic shot, becoming more and more common on our newsstands of America.